And of course, another activity within that course, one-day course, is there would be an inventory where you will try to evaluate your own church. How missions mobilized is your church? You know, we have different parameters to say that this is a mobilized church. But what they did is they work on all the various churches globally, and they got 8 common best practices of churches that are missions mobilized. So based on the 8 best practices, that would be your parameter now, your benchmark in evaluating your church. So the good thing is it's not a pass and fail test, but it will help you realize which areas you are weak so you can work on that. So as a result, your church will really become missional. So just for one day, this is all part of that. And again, it's an amazing tool to be able to mobilize for missions.